Eric, I am really psyched for you on this. I know that you've been working on this for a long time, and I know some of the struggles that you've gone through to get where you are today. And I'm just extremely happy for you. I think this is wonderful. I wish I had the voice to get into the competition that you're promoting because, or contest, because I'd love to end up meeting you in person. Maybe you need somebody to like carry your bags or something, you know. Think about that. Anyhow, of course, I immediately went looking at all your sites for your album, and I guess it's not quite out yet. So you're gonna have to let us know, you know, where we can get it. And of course, if you feel so inclined as to help your friends out, get it, you know, sooner, be sure and let me know. because as soon as it comes out, I'm certainly going to get a copy of it. So I'm really psyched for you. It sounds like you're doing some great stuff. You talked about probably doing some touring on the East Coast, which is where I'm at. So just think of Raleigh, North Carolina, while you're thinking of places to go, and or at least someplace close, so I can get out to see you. So I'm psyched for you, buddy. It sounds like things are really moving, and you're doing a great job, and I can't think of a better person to have that kind of success. So good for you. I'll talk to you later.